Rider, bust you need help. Beacon off a parking, bitch. I'm feeling like a demon. Bitch, I came in, drifting on the pavement.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to this video. In this video, I will be talking about the game I published in Play Store. So, that's a very simple game, not an advanced game. I used Godot game engine to make that specific game. So, yeah, that's not a big game, but let me just show you in my console account. Okay. So, okay, it's loading. I will be showing you some of the gameplay also, so please don't get bored. And I used Godot game engine because in my YouTube channel I have been making a lot of Godot contents and plotter contents. So those two are like one of my favorite things in computer science or programming, whatever you want to call it. And right now it is saying install audience is zero because this is having some kind of trouble. I don't even know, like Play console account always have trouble. Right now it is saying me the install audience is zero, but it has some audience. So I will be showing you in the Play Store instead of showing it in directly into my Play console account. I will be showing you into Play Store. Okay, so we are in the store and I don't want to see movies, I want to see apps. So let's go into apps, and the name is obviously, you know, Brave Boy is known. Let me just type right over here. Okay, so this is the name of the game which I created, and as you can see I have prepared it in a such a nice way. And not let me just tell you, this is not a huge game, or this is not a game which you wanna play always, but it's just a like a startup game which I published it. So this is my first game which I published it in Play Store. So yeah, I have actually made lots of games, but I haven't published it. But this one is the game which I made it only for mobile. These are not, this one is only for mobile. I just created it, and as you can see, I have placed some of the screenshots. You can go ahead and download it and try it out. And I have used some of the pixel art, as you can see in this game, like this platform. This guy I just made it by myself, and background also I made it by myself, but some of the pixel art tile sets are made by, as you can see, Ami Wona. I don't even know how to pronounce his name, but that's his name. And as you can see, I have made a short description about my game, which is nice. And as you can see, there are some good reviews in my game till now. Please, if you like that my game, please give me some good reviews if you can. And then as you can see, it only has 10 plus installs, so if you want, you can just go ahead and install it. So I just made another version. In this version, I changed the pixel art, I just fixed the settings bug, and I have my score and high score added, and it can support now 18:9 ratio devices. So what do I mean by that? So that means you can play it in any of your device. So some phones nowadays have a larger screen, so that's a thing. And let me just open it. I hope you all guys are fine because of this coronavirus. I know it has been very hard, but I hope you all of you guys are fine. And as you can see, this is my game. I just created it only in my Godot game engine, and these all are the files. A lot of files are right over there. Sometimes I even don't know which files does what specific things, and there are lots of scripts which I have written in GD script, and I don't know what, I have to review it once to know when and where to use it. Okay, so that's just a thing. And let's see the main level. I just named it as main, and if you have been using Godot, then you might be knowing how. And the beauty of my game is I didn't design all the what do you call that, levels. I didn't design all the levels, it just spawns it automatically. So I just automate all of the things in this game, so I don't have to do it by myself. If I did it by myself, then this game could be a little bit interesting, but it isn't. I am so lazy to do that. So let me just run it and show you. I am running it directly in my PC instead of in my mobile, because that's the thing. Now what is that 18:9 ratio support thing, you might be asking? Like, if you stress this screen, as you can see, it will just stress the whole game also. But you can actually shrink it also, like this much only. See, you can even play it in a portrait mode, as you can see. But I mode also. So, but this game is not designed for protein mode, so let me just stretch it. So okay, you just click on something. Whenever you get near to this, they will allow start lighting you. It will become faster and faster. Its length will also now I have also added the high score thing over here, and game over screen is also, I think it's quite attractive. And in settings, you can turn off music and sound effects if you want. I want to add more skins for this game. So if you guys want more skins, like players, more players, let me just say it like that, then I could add it. Or if you want that player to attack something like a bullet or like a ninja star, something like that, I can do that. And this is just a credit screen. So this is my game. I have actually published it in my Play Store, and you can go ahead and check it out. And I will be making a lot of updates. So what I want from you guys is to give me a suggestion in comment section, and I will be updating this game as per your suggestion. So this is not only my game, this is game of my whole YouTube community. Thank you for watching. Hope you like this video. This is not a tutorial or something like that. It is just a video which is giving you an interesting thing to work on, so to test on. And you can also make your own game. So you can learn Godot engine. It's not the hardest game engine. It is like Unity. If you know how to use Unity, then you will find it easy to move into Godot. So yeah, you can go ahead and try it out. And if you want Flutter development videos, then I will be posting those also, but I don't know when, so sorry for that. So thank you for watching. Please hit that subscribe button and that bell notification also. Thank you for watching.